can't believe I gave my panties to a geek.